Welcome back, my homie Chief Funky Fresh. This is part 22 of my playthrough of Elden Ring. We are doing the Mirage Rise over here. This is the Mirage Rise. We're finding three of the Mirages. This is where I'm at right now. I believe this is where the third one is. Right here. This bad boy, you just slice it. There we go. And touch it. There we go. I was having trouble finding that one, so I had to watch a video to figure it out. This is where that grace was that we found. So that's towards the bridge, just to the right of it. You go that way. Now we're gonna go back to the rise right here. Should be visible and unlocked right now. There we go. Just making sure there's no items. Open this bad boy. Unseen blade in unseen form. Okay. There's a slumbering egg. All right. That being said, where would I like to go next? That is an Evergoal. Where else? I'm trying to think of how I get to bottom. Oh, I know where. Okay. We're going to do this for the Volcano Manor. Oops. Let's remove that. I think we'll take on Radahn next. Head into Caelid. Alright, trying to go here. Get two, there we go. The hell was that? Alright, we'll touch this red summon sign. Cheater. There we go, killed his ass. To get another one. Oh, we got his outfit. Let's see if we want to wear it. Probably don't want to wear his helmet. That makes me heavy. Makes me real heavy. That looks kind of cool, not gonna lie. See if I can put heavier armor on my arms. Use a scale. That makes me heavy. That works. All right. Into Kalid, should we go? Oh, I know where we go. Let's take Shaquille O'Neal out. I thought I saw something. There we go. I believe I'm going the right way. I'm not sure though. Yeah, he's in there. There's also a Grace around here that I want to touch. Here it is. Did I not touch this one? Oh, I did touch this one. Alright, let's kill this guy. Oh my god, what the fuck? Whoa, that was a big hit. Okay. That's not good. That's really not good. Okay, I'm gonna come out here. Damn. I have to try this again. Oh, I got fucking killed by the stupid thing. I'm gonna try it again. Let's see if I have any of those bulbuses. There we go. Alright. Holy fuck. Hold on. Excuse me, Millicent. Ah, fuck. Keep calm that shit. Ouch. Damn, I'm not doing very much damage at all. Fuck. No, you fucking bitches. Hey, fuckers. Damn. Ah, fucking bitch. Oh, my God. You fucking bitch. Ouch. I don't know if I can beat him right now. Fuck. That's good. Gotta cheese him a little bit. Come over here, retard. No, why are these guys coming here? Okay. We're just gonna go around in circles. There we go. I have to cheese this guy. That should be it. There we go. Fucking kill that bitch. Haha, loser. Alright, then we got the unalloyed. It had to be done. Shit. It had to be done. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna give this to her.
If you are wise, you my flesh. If you are wise, my flesh.
What the fuck?
If you are wise, my flesh bride.
I think I have to talk to, what's his face? This dude. So we're gonna start doing stuff in this area, I believe. We wanna go here. I think we need to kill this thing. Oh, we didn't.
Oh, as promised, go on. Now let me have a look at them. Well, well, this is a work of a true art. Can you give me some as well made as it is?
Okay.
Can you give me as well made?
Okay. So I need to come back, I guess. We'll pass some time and see if that works. Okay.
To the guy will reward you.
Okay, cool.
Millicent Rest tended to a wretched fate.
Okay. Now we'll go talk to her.
If you are wise, my flesh, you are to quell. But never mind. I would rather try than simply. Would you mind?
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna reload this one. Not like that though. Okay. Now she's all good.
My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could eat. Everything is as you said. Even the nightmares have abated. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this.
Okay, thank you.
I'm considering with the needle buried my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I pray fate permits us meet again. I'm considering with the needle my destiny.
Okay, so then she's gonna leave. And then we need to get one item for her way up here in this green area. So we'll eventually do that. What else? Which we could freaking do right now. That's fine. So we'll go right here. Oh, I should freaking go to... Because the second one... I'll go to Volcano Manor real quick. Because the second one, I believe, is right over there. So might as well do it while we're over there. I have to go... get another letter. Right? Where's the letter? Hold on. Oh, I think I have to talk to... Hold on, I have to talk to Tanith. Or not Tanith. Who is this?
Did you read the letter? That is the task. You will be compensated if you are loath to hunt. But you must leave this house. This is a war. We have no place for... You've completed... I am pleased. This is your...
Cool, thank
Never
you.
Never forget... The way is... It is the truth.
Okay.
Now you are... I am pleased.
Okay. So then we gotta get one more. Well, not one more. There's actually like two more. Okay. And then that one should pop up right here. Sweet. Cool. Getting it done. Here we are. We're gonna go down this way. And then I think we have to go down one more. I think I can get like this, yeah. Wait, what? There's an item right here, hold on. Okay. This guy could be a little dickhead. Mistake. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. Now we're gonna make our way down this way. So this castle and one of the shittiest bosses in the game. we're also gonna go over here and get invaded. I think this is where you get invaded. Right over here. Okay, bitch. Damn. There we go. Didn't kill him. There we go. Cool. There's I am over here. I'm going to get to the Grace, and then I'm going to level up my weapons if I can. Well, I have a shit ton of runes. We'll try to defeat this boss, but really I just want to get the prosthetic arm. Okay, we're gonna touch that. Rest. Alright. Now we're gonna go to Lost Table of Lost Grace, right? Okay, let's see if we have any remembrances. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arm.
Okay, so we got Somber Smithing Stone 5, 6, nice. No, I just need a 7. Gonna do this first. Nice. Got it up to plus 15, that's pretty good, pretty good. They're both C right now. Okay. I'll get this up to wherever I can get it. I think this is. I need 5, so I'm using a 5, so. Nice. Okay, Ash of War. Do I want to change this at this point? Let's see. Chilling Mist. Or Hoarfrost Stomp. Make it magic, but I think magic will reduce dexterity scaling. This would probably be cool. It also gives it magic. Which would be much more damage, right? Let's try it. It's cold. We'll do cold. Let's try it and see how it does. Kind of curious. Since we're doing a an intelligence dex build, that might be better. Okay. We don't have all that much blood loss buildup, but now we have frost buildup too, so. Let's see. Let's see if I want to be a biatch. Just kidding. I'm gonna have more shit. It's a confessor. I'll keep what I got for now. Use these up, see if I can level up. I don't think so. Maybe. Maybe not, though. Oh, yeah. There we go. Level up. Nice. So that increases both. That's pretty good. All right. Let's try the. Oh, wait. I kept doing here. All right. Let's go back up here. Go this way first. This fucking guy. Let's try this. Nice. Got the bleed out of the. So far, it's doing a lot of damage. That was doing a lot. Sweet, so we gotta do that chilling mist right in front of me and just do like get it cold. So they'll actually take more damage when they get frostbitten, which I think would be the best. Okay. I don't think there's an item in here. Oh, there is a this thing. I don't want to get poisoned, really. Let's grab that. Let's grab that and then get the hell out of here. There's an item right up there. I don't think I can summon. We could try to get this item. I don't think it's very good anyways. Oh wow. I really want to get it. Just so I know what it is for future runs. I have to like wait until the very last minute. No, you bastard. What a shitty grab that was. Okay. Ah! Alright, fuck it. I'm not getting it. Piece of shit. Unless you go... No, you don't go over here. You have to, like, do some fucking stupid-ass jump. See that right there? That dodge? Oh, shit, this one's gonna get me. Yep. Don't think anything's over that way. My magic sucks right now. I can't fucking get up there. Hold on. Ah, fucking bitch. I don't think I need the bulbuses anymore. Oh shit. There we go. All right, we're moving through this motherfucking castle. I need to find out where I get flame. Grant me strength. I don't remember. Probably in mountaintops of the giants. Ah, you bitch. Don't do it. Yeah, I think they did a lot more damage. Like, much more, like, base damage, I think. Okay, we're done with that. Let's get going. I don't think there... Oh, there's one item over here. Oh, fuck. That was slightly scary, but I'm okay. I need to find my freaking spirit I want to use. So I start leveling that thing up. I think a DJ or, be cool to use Finlay, but I have to wait a long wait, a long time to get to use that one, so. I want to use TJ. There we go. That's some good damage right there. No, you fucking cunt. There we go. Whoa, you fucking... I'm on fire. Hold on. Ooh. Oh, don't have any. There we go. Fuck yeah. That's what you get, biatch. There we go. Got the Valkyrie's prosthetic. Prosthesis. Alright, we only have one heal left. So we're waiting for this Kalina die out. I need to get up that way, so let's go this way. There's a grace over here, is there? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Alright, let's rest at that. I believe this is the way you go, though, right? Well, we're gonna check out a few things first. Oh my god. Ouch. Okay, fucking dog. Dude, what the fuck? Stupid fucking dogs. It better not be up there at the top. I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Just a few items I want to get beforehand. Go this way. Whoa, whoa. Hold on. Awesome. Oh my god, dude. What the fucking bitch? God, these things are fucking retarded. Oh man, I hate those fucking things. Go like that. Oh my god, you fucking bitch! Okay, you fucking cunt. Shit. Jesus. Yeah, that thing was fucking retarded. I don't want to get poisoned. We gotta kick that ladder down. Don't fucking do it. Oh my god! You fucking bitch. You bitch. Oh my god, dude. What is up with this shit? Okay, spammy spammerton, fuck. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Dude, what the fuck? God, they're spamming the fuck out of this shit. What the hell is this? God damn it. Using all my fucking heals on this shit. Ah, shit. What the fuck? So far, this has not been a fun place. Not fun at all, actually. Oh, no. There's an item. Another one of these fucking cunts. Ah, these guys are annoying. Match for Spammy Spammerton. Okay. Probably gonna have to kill some of these things. Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh my god, you son of a fuck. And I don't have any now to use. Don't fucking do it. Dude! God, these fucking things are in my... pissing me off, man. Gosh, damn. I'm so sick of it. Where I fucking came. This is where I fucking came. Came from. What is that? Okay. Dude, get me the fuck out of here. Jesus. Should have enough to level up now. Okay, getting close. Let's do this. There we go. Now I should be able to level up. Oh my god, I just looked at it too. Fuck. Just shy. Literally just no! Oh my god. Press some more fucking buttons that I don't need to press. There we go. Alright, now I should have enough. Shit. There we go. Alright. We're gonna need some more HP. Alright, that's the first half of what is this place called? Shaded Castle. That's what it is. This is part 22. I believe. I don't remember. But I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. Have a great day and peace out, mofuggies. Have a great day.